Hello? I don't know where to begin. Every toxic word he said felt like I was the fence, and he was hammering these poisonous nails into me. I felt like I was being attacked by sticks and stones. Words do hurt just as bad. It got so bad that he put this emotional knife through me.
You broke my heart.
I really did love him though, but he destroyed me. Eventually, I left. And when I did, all the nails he dug into me were removed. It was hard, but eventually someone else saved me and painted their prints. But the ruins still remain.